Electricity was all part of the terrorist act that we were trying to perform, although we didn't know that we were musical terrorists at the time. Surfers, skaters, haters, bikers, cheerleaders, the captain of the football team, the drug dealers all got together for our special party and couldn't throw enough things at us. Bottles, cans, bricks, rocks, food. Never any spit. The difference between the 1970s and today is that we have a whole lot more uptight, uneducated white people now.
I don't want to be around no more. Yeah. I see that back on me and I'm no more.
Concealed Handgun Thursdays in parts of the Midwest.
Movie news.
The famous Gentry Manor Hotel has been the site of many a celebrity overdose or adulterous romantic encounter since it opened in the 1920s. Many guests say that the hotel is haunted. Tourist Janine Swanson told us she was disappointed at her celebrity ghost encounter.
Please, celebrity ghosts are just as boring as the real live ones. They just roam around erotically talking about themselves.
That was Weasel News.
This is Channel X.
American Pork.
Channel X.
buy things. In fact, buy these things.
What's it?
Why tithe 10% of your income to invisible people? It's just not logical. If you elect me, Jock Cranley, as your governor, I'll make sure your money doesn't go to things like water or health care for people that don't deserve it. During my time at the top of the box office, I sunk as low as a man can sink. Drugs, multiple women, real sense of entitlement. So I know how to manipulate our economy. I was a real action hero, and using those skills, I can tackle any municipal budget. Listen, I've base jumped off skyscrapers. Trust me, I understand the intricacies of city planning. My opponent, Sue Murray, is a know-it-all shrew who actually thinks helping people is the best way to help people. Vote for me, Jock Cranley, and help yourselves.
This message paid for by Jock Cranley for governor.
You're listening to Channel X.
Now we're going to get blown away by Youth Brigade.
America will be plunged into decades of darkness. Are you ready?
Get your complete apocalypse kit at Ammunition. Contains foodstuffs and alcohol for 3 months. A massive array of armaments. Cartons of cigarettes to trade with roadside wanderers. Plus, the apocalypse kit contains birth control, so you don't create any more mouths to feed. Pornography. And a wind-up radio so you can hear news reports about the idiots who didn't prepare. It also includes a seed kit. When there's rampant cannibalism going on, what you want to do is take up gardening. Perhaps you can barter for your life with a carrot. You'll learn how to make a tourniquet. Cauterize a stump if you have to saw off your arm or leg. Making booby traps, bushcraft, and how to determine if your significant other has been replaced by a body double. We all know Y2K was a bust, but trust us, this one is real. We can pretty much guarantee a real apocalypse will happen soon. Or the Ammunition Apocalypse Kit today. It's an investment in the inevitable. You won't regret Ammunition. Protecting your rights.
Thank you.
tendencies. Subliminal.
Back in Clifton, on my screen. Don't you wish me to be seen? Don't forget me, my conscience mind. Not forget the heart of another mind. They're fucking with me, subliminal me. They're fucking with me, subliminal me.
Is a freak magnet with a unique sound, the sound of Western civilization going over a cliff. I remember smoking pot, drinking some beer, being really loose, being warm and fuzzy, and walking up and sticking my head into the PA system, like one of the bottom bins of the PA system. It's like, you don't do stuff like that. You gotta be really fucked up to do stuff like that. This is Channel X. Good luck.
Mama.
in a burning car, shall we? Inhale. Exhale. That's the smell of progress. Quietly giving you cancer.